It was Benjamin Franklin who wrote that in this world, nothing can be certain except death and taxes. If he was writing today, he'd have to add the words, unless you're Apple, unless you're Google, unless you're Facebook, because the figures are stark. Apple sales international, profits of 17 billion euros, taxes of 8 million euros. That's a rate of 0.05%. Google Ireland Limited, profits of 9 billion euros, taxes of 22.2 million, a rate of 0.25%. Facebook Ireland, profits of 1 billion euros, taxes of 3.2 million, a rate of 0.33%. How do they get away with it? They all use the tax scam, known as the Double Irish, with corporations incorporated in Ireland but registered for tax in Bermuda. And so how can the minister seriously talk about tackling aggressive tax planning, tackling tax avoidance, when Ireland itself functions as a tax haven, as reported yesterday in the US Senate report? What makes it even more galling is, at the same time as facilitating the tax avoidance of the major corporations in the world, the Irish government is engaged in a campaign of threatening to rob the property tax from working people. Well, this is my return for the bailout tax. I won't be registering, together with hundreds of thousands of other people who will be saying, let the rich pay their taxes, working people have paid enough. Thank you.